Hello everyone, thank you for loving and following my channel. Today, I have a detailed video to guide you as well as share knowledge about gardening, especially grafting and growing fruit trees. Hopefully this method will help many people. If you find my video useful, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel so we can chat and share many useful things with each other. With my experience in planting trees, grafting trees, and nursery trees, you can rest assured about the techniques, because all the videos I make are effective and successful. If you watch this video, what fruit trees do you like? You can ask me to transplant that fruit tree. Please leave a comment below, and I will create a detailed video to guide and share with everyone.
Thank you.
Chop them into small pieces to provide rooting stimulants for plants. Combine finely chopped onions with coconut fiber and rooting stimulant to help the plant grow quickly. 15 days later. The tree has many sprouts, but we only take one and cut off the rest. This is a fertilizer for plants, to quickly develop flowers and fruits. Later. The tree is already very healthy, guys, but this is a sharing video, so I took the tree to show you what its roots look like and prove that my method is effective. This is my result after 72 days of flowering. I will cut the branches to show you guys. This is really an effective method. If you have seen a good video, please like it, and subscribe to my channel to learn more tips for growing plants effectively and succeeding in your gardening business. At the end of the video, I wish you success with this method. Thank you to everyone who has loved me during this process. Last time, wishing you a good and happy day.